back with a cheap ass bro. Design your hair, shoot that back. Look stuff inside of rhyme. Spare hand, no chance. Come here, find me. Spitting that coach sound, you like that?
What the? Oh! Jesus Christ. I don't know if I want to go through this. Hello!
Hello!
What's up?
Are you Kevin?
No, I'm not Kevin.
Okay, well you're in Kevin's car, so I'm gonna need
you. Oh, this is my car.
Well? Can you show me some proof of...
I don't need to do that.
Yeah.
Who are you?
My name is Pamela Turley, and I'm the general manager at America's Car Mart. I'm pretty sure this is my car.
This is not your car.
So can I double check my VIN?
I'm a little busy at the moment.
Now, give me 5 seconds, and if I can verify this is not my car, then you're more than welcome to drive away.
Well, I am a little busy right now, and I don't see how you have any kind of authority over me, so...
Oh, well, because it's my car, sir.
It's not.
Okay.
Oh, what the...
If you don't mind, I'm gonna check my VIN.
This is not your car, bitch.
Okay, sir.
I watch your language. All she needs to do is VIN check.
Hey, I'm working.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm fucking working. This is my goddamn car. I bought
this.
You know
what? If it's your car, a VIN check will tell us in this.
Well, yeah, and you're fucking holding me up. I'm at work.
It took her 5 seconds to VIN check, and we'd already been gone if this wasn't our car.
Well, I shouldn't even have to fucking stop you. You shouldn't be fucking harassing me.
Not harassing. We're making sure.
Yeah, you are. That was illegal what you did right there. I've got a dash cam too.
So do I. I got one face forward and backwards. Call the sheriff.
I'll just take it to the sheriff's office and press fucking charges.
Hang on.
I got 0997 something. It may be right.
It's not ours.
It's not ours.
Whoa, really? Man. Holy cow.
Jeez. Looks exactly like his.
Oh man. Well,
along with,
well, why don't you stalk me a little bit more or something?
You don't have to be such a about it.
No, well, you're listen. I'm working, dude. This is my car. I'm working.
Her to VIN check it.
Yeah, and it's costing me money.
It's not costing me money, dude.
Get. Go. And leave.
I do what
the
I want.
Dude, what the
I think physically I'm fine, you know, and then
Jesus, holy moly, the hell was that about? This is gonna do it again. He's gonna do it again.
Look at that. That guy had it.
Alright! Alright! Hey! All right.
Oh, that's funny. Zip, zip, and it's a... sit and laugh.
That's what Tom refers to as Kelly.
Right, but you're honking the car for no reason. She's trying to learn, and you have no clue what's going on, and you're being aggressive. Okay, and?
You're clearly in a rush, dude. You're clearly in a rush.
You alright, pal?
It's alright.
You alright?
No.
What's up?
It's died.
That's it. Another?
Yeah.
Right, we'll call some help for you then, alright?
No, you're alright.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright then, bro. You popped both your tyres, I think. No, man.
Bad.
It is a bad do, that. Right, you take care, mate.
I will.
Yeah. Stay off that ale and all. He is steaming. What is going on?
Good job. we've been following the car who just sped up behind us and screeched his brakes real loud. So I'm just gonna get his license plate. Oh, certainly, yeah.
Stupid.
U22? Yeah, U22
F
XJ.
XJ.
Yo. Yo, what's your issue? Huh? No, no, no. Stop your car. Turn your car off. Turn your car off. You sped up behind me. You almost, you're not listening. So don't do that. Just listen first. You sped up behind me. You almost caused us to have an accident because of you. Because of your driving. Because you slammed your brakes, all right? And you sped up behind it. I'm not just making this up. This is what you did. Again, you're not listening. You caused an issue. You're making this an issue by your driving.
Yes, sir.
Are you understanding me?
Yes, sir.
I'm not trying to make it an issue. I'm telling you that your action precipitated an issue, a possible issue.
Yes, sir.
Don't patronize me. Don't patronize me. Just do better. Don't patronize me. I'm not a child. You're a child. You're acting like a child. I just want you to do better. I get it. You got a nice car, but do better with your nice car. Don't cause problems for yourself, man. Young man. Do better. What's your name? Okay, so there you go. Now, see, you should have told me your name. I got your license.
You gotta be careful, man.
What? I'm telling you what my problem is.
What the hell? You stopped all that traffic.
One day you'll learn what blue lights mean.
All the traffic in front of me on the sides all collapsed in on me. I about hit another car on both sides.
Okay. Blue lights mean slow down, get out of the way.
I got that, which is how I got out of the way so I didn't cause an accident. But I had 3 lanes of traffic literally dead stopped with nowhere to go.
Okay, emergency lights means you move.
I understand that entirely. Stopped in the middle of the road, you jackass!
he knows. That's why I use Sinex Children's Saline from Vicks. Sinex instantly clears mucus and everyday stuffy little noses with a gentle, ultra-fine mist designed for kids. Just Sinex? Breathe.
Oh, you know.
Wayan, what are you doing? What are you doing? What kind of fool this?
Hey, bro, you dropped a bunch of back there. Your ladder fell out. Your ladder, it's on the floor. Holy.
Hello.
Hey, Manuel.
Hey, what's going on? Give me.
Whoa! Shoot! Someone's hubcap Kidding. Almost hit me. Oh, gosh. Oh. Oh.
Back rehab, you're doing all this exercise, you're going to the doctor, they become your friends, your world shrinks down, you adjust, you say, well, we're going to have to get by.
Again, that's okay because by the time insulin is released, you're already well into your workout. Or I'm just going to start on an empty stomach and begin refueling.
So I've got my calculator out here and I'm doing, okay, I've been doing this for 20 years. I get up 52 Jesus. Saturdays in a year, 3 hours every
right behind you.
I said don't hit corners faster than you should.
I don't know, how fast was it going?
Too fast. You okay?
Yeah.
All right, let me give you a hand. 3, 2, 1.
We're okay. I'm going through a green light and you're going through a red light.
I wasn't going. You hit me.
Are you out of your mind, lady? I was going straight.
Do you have a license?
Yeah, I have a license.
You have a license?
Just move over there. Get off the road. Go over there.
And we said no.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
That was a long time.
You wanted to be corporate, hey?
No. I was like, I was ending show. I hate losing myself, and I was before really
Max for anyone. So I was the one that was catching all of the like, if you're not Big Cat or PFT, we fucking you. This was getting in my head. And I was like, you guys want to, you know, I won't take offense. I think that's what I said. I was like, I'm not, you know, I get it.
What the fuck?
Oh my god!
What are they doing, dude? Just stop, see, make sure they're okay, dude.
Dollars. Like, they start paying you, you know? What? Bro! Are you serious, dude?
Oh.
Come around me, I can't wait.
very professional AA, man. Are you gonna move? You're gonna move. You're gonna move, yeah.
Hey.
You're gonna move.
Are you gonna move?
Is it pulling? No, I didn't see you come.
You saw me coming.
Why are you being such a dead?
Why are you being such a dead?
Do you work for the AA?
I do, yeah.
Yeah, so, and you think this...
And what are you going to do? And I should give way to you.
What are you going to do? Why are you waving your arms about?
Why are you waving your arms?
I'm not waving my arms, I'm just holding my camera.
Are you taking video?
I'm videoing you, yeah. Yeah. Because I can send it to him then, show him how professional you are. Well, are you just going to move then?
Why?
Why are you even being so pathetic? Well, there's a pull in there. Yeah, there's a pull in there. And look at mine, right, all the way up there. Yeah.
There's a big... thing there. I saw the member or whoever he is spinning down the corner at speed.
At speed.
Yeah, at speed.
And it's 60 on here, is it?
He saw me coming. 60. I'm a big yellow van. Yeah. He's got more chance
around
to
pull.
He's got more chance. I saw
I'm
you, mate.
I saw him. Because I haven't got time to waste.
Okay, good lad.
I will
good
be
lad. Yeah. You do
well,
that.
Well, but you're
you
an absolute
do that.
Brick.
And yeah.
You're lucky
Fantastic.
You're lucky. Very lucky. You look like a nonce.
Brandon?
You look like a nonce.
Okay, thank you, mate.
Definitely f***ed him, doesn't he?
Okay.
See you on YouTube.
You have a good day,
mate. You too.
You have a good day. Sticking a finger up at me, mate. Yeah. You're still being recorded.
Yeah,
good lad.
I shagged your mum.
Yeah, good lad.
Yeah, you look.
Who's going to,
I don't either. Live there over that.
That's not a lane.
Jeez. You're crazy. You don't have a lane over there.
Go! Idiot.
You can't turn here. Like, what the f*** is he thinking?
No, finally. Yes.
First, we need to give closure to these families. Second, we need to clear the channel and open vessel traffic to the port. Third, we need to take care of our people. All the people who have been affected by this crisis. And fourth, and we will rebuild.
I remember you were like, oh my god! Oh my god. Oh. Did I just get in an accident?
Yeah.
Well, so-
Oh my god. Oh me. Me.
Is that dog yours? Is that dog yours?
Yes, it's my dog, bro.
If you don't want your dog...
It's my dog! Shut the...
We're getting our dog. That's why we're getting him. He got out of the house. At the end of the day, you following us is doing unnecessary. We already told you it's our dog, so stop worrying about it.
No, I'm not trying to... No, I'm... Can I just say something? If you don't want your dog, I could bring him
Okay.
If you don't want your dog, who said we don't want him?
Shut the fuck up, talk to him. I'm not talking to him.
Attention to this silver car. He stops at a green light and waves the pickup truck through, but seconds later, the pickup truck gets rear-ended. The pickup truck did not see the other car speeding on the right lane. Who do you think was at fault?
有个小猫，我也没，我有只猫，我在那边出去，那孩子嘞，不行，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，不说的，
Ooh, go get him! Go get him! Go get him!
By DeLaurier, Frederick hounding DeLaurier back of the net. It's drilled up the middle and out to center ice. Back in his own end.
Knock the stickers of Bula out of the way. He made that move.
at the neutral zone at the Senate along the near side of the...
Turn your fucking
lights, motherfucker!
Fix your fucking headlight, you fucking stupid...
Big parties, my friends, and decadent fun. Sirius XM, Hair Nation.
Pulling out, stupid, to take a hope a right.
He's yelling at them.
That's my
sibling. Was a woman in the car?
He's screaming. Out.
Oh, he got him! He got him!
Uh-oh. What the hell's he doing?
With the back open. Oh, I know why he put the back open. So he can't get his plate.
Oh my God! You're on camera, you f***ing idiot!
I don't know. I'm calling the cops, that's insane.
You didn't hit the shot clock in time. Shot clock violation. Ball still stuck in the hands of George. And the Clippers move left to right. Will Hardy saying to his team, let's move the ball as he makes a...
This one's been pretty good in the past, though. It's strange that it said zero. He feels.
Upset, bro, that you're gonna get out your shit. Oh no, he wants to fight. No, he's actually going to park somewhere because he wants to
fight. I mean,
terrifying news about the war against ISIS. Our Russian Vladimir Putin helping ISIS.
God. Fuck.
can't hang up.
ਇਹ ਐਗਜ਼ਿਟ ਆ ਇਹ ਡਿਕਸੀ ਤੋਂ ਨਿਕਲ ਜਾਣੀ ਹੈ ਜਾ
ਹਾਂ ਇਹ ਡਿਕਸੀ ਵਾਲਾ ਹੈ
ਕੁੱਤਰੀ ਪਹੁੰਚ ਉਹ ਮਾਰੂ ਓਏ
Mother.
Gracias a ti, ahorita te veo.
Ándale, por
favor. Bye.
Bye.
tell the world that everything's
Jesus. Over. Jesus, goddamn Christ!
Mother!
My passport is set for this, last four months.
Okay, so what would your youngest daughter be?
There isn't.
We'll make sure your codes are passwords.
My youngest daughter is the day after mine, which is 21st
May. Okay.
Hey Garmin, record video.
Hey, knock it off!
Jesus. Thank you.
go, go. Don't stop in the truck.
Ringing for a nice, well suited for the application. I'm using the cheapest power washer I can find at the local hardware store. The instructions didn't say not to run salt water through it. The membrane sits inside this high pressure house.
I think people are naive and thinking there isn't an impact. Like, I've never seen any statistics on driving or the influence arrest relative to states that have legalized marijuana. I would love to see that, but I've never seen any stats on that, and I think that might just be a more.
Workers for the death of 8-year-old Thomas.
Back to school, dirty clothes, long day, leisure marks, bloody noses, tons of salt, sleeping in the unheated lunch,
19-degree weather. D.A. Ray Tierney says teachers at the elementary school that Thomas attended for CPS, which never been recalled. Altogether, there were 11 reports made, all were deemed unfounded. No abuse found.
The 11th report is the final report.
Inside?
Yes.
38 we have in traffic.
Hold on, one second. Keep us on the side, we have one in traffic. Keep us on the car, central. Now, I'm going to hit your sunroof, okay? I need you to stay as far away as you can for it. Can you go to the back seat? Can you go to the back seat? Your car was exploding, we need to get you out of the vehicle, okay?
Can you get the door?
I'm on the other side of the vehicle. You're going through the roof right now, okay?
I'm gonna pick you up, okay?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
What is this? Really?
Current loop video is now locked.
Oh! Fuck!
separation air tolerance, and then better hurry up. I'm not slowing down for your ass, Jenner. Move your ass! Move your ass! Hit your on any flips me off. Like, you got a f***ing accelerator pedal, find it.
Born, was biologically born, at least spiritually on solar rock, born, and actually on solar rock, born, and Beggett's Christmas.
nothing in between those hours. But yeah, that's all from my side today. Yep, thank you.
Thanks, Mary. And Sharon?
Yes.
Hi, good morning.
Yes.
So I'll be working
in all of these places. This was a big deal for this conflict. Like, both sides were talking to each other and coming to agreements that was giving, like,
Whoa, look, same thing just happened.
I just said they need to move them motherfuckers.
Same thing just happened to me. That's crazy.
Get him! Yes! 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 Finally, my first karma cop!
What are you doing?
back in your car.
Hey buddy, trying to race me?
I was wondering, I couldn't tell what you are, and I was, because you were just sitting in my blind spot, and I couldn't tell what was going on, so I was so sorry.
You're only sorry because you raced the wrong dude.
I know. I
mean, I'm winning that race 10 times out of 10, buddy.
I think you are winning that race every single time.
Yeah.
Idiot! Wow!
Come on, get.
God, all about it, didn't try to boot. Jesus, man.
You should have stayed on your lane. No, not so far, I did.